Anyone else thinks it's ironic that I'm using tree supports to print a Groot?